My favorite childhood book would probably be The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. I mean, I've always loved his art style, how it's so simple, yet once you really look closely, it's really complex. It really influenced my life because if you don't know the story, it's basically like a version of how a caterpillar turns into a butterfly. But it's actually accurate. So it really got me into science, and I was like, wow. That really happens in nature. That's crazy. It teaches kids to just be more mindful of nature, and it really highlights how much time it takes for stuff like that to happen.
Hello, I'm Lydia Coles, and my favorite childhood book is To Kill a Mockingbird, which I read in seventh grade. And it was my favorite book because it was my first book that I had read that was both realistic fiction and genuinely a good book. And so it sort of helped me realize that the genre had importance and was worth reading. And I feel like it has really important themes that imparts to children, including just how to look at the world through a different pair of eyes, and the importance of truth and justice and standing up for your morals, no matter how difficult it is, which I think is a very important message for everyone, but especially sort of children who would learn the most.
My favorite childhood book is the Warrior Cat series because it was a large part of my life and I have such fond memories of it. It has influenced my life because it gave me a love for storytelling and boosted my creativity. Me and my friends' love for these books started us creating our own worlds. I think it gives children an introduction to politics and political thinking. Underneath the surface of these books about cats, there's a lot of really interesting lore and a world full of interesting problems that kids don't normally encounter in their reading.
My favorite childhood book is The Magic Tree House, Polar Bears Past Bedtime, because it brings back a fond memory of my elementary school teacher reading the book to the class, and I loved imagining Jack and Annie through their trip. It has influenced my life because the book series helped me enjoy reading as a hobby, something I continue to do to this day. It teaches children about history and different cultures throughout time in a way that children can enjoy and digest.